not substitute for oil and natural gas. It just doesn't.